So we built our bucket drill, but we could still make a few new improvements on it. Our battery's not going anywhere. Before we go any farther, I'm going to disconnect my battery. Now we have a solar bucket drill with the attachable drill that runs.